Hi guys, I'm Austin, your InstructorLive trainer, and this is your 10-minute ab workout. It's full on, it's fast, it's furious. When you're ready, let's get down on the mat and get to it. Okay guys, here we go. First exercise, basic crunches. So, feet planted on the floor, hip width apart, okay? You're coming up to 45 degrees and down again. Really crunch your stomach, draw your belly button to your spine, okay? You can have your hands on your thighs, on your shoulders, or your temples. Okay, are you ready? Start the clock. Here we go. You want to breathe out on the crunch. Breathe in, breathe out. Good, really try and flatten that stomach. Keep going, guys. Belly button to spine. Nice work. Okay, next exercise. Bring your legs to 90 degrees. Again, crunches, so all the same rules apply. Get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't let that back arch off the floor. Good. We're really going to be working those abs today. Keep going, guys. Every time, really squeeze those abs, really tense them. Concentrate on your abs. Good work. Okay, so next exercise, heel taps. So that just your back is gonna come off, your upper back, and you're gonna go side to side, touching your heels, okay? So you keep your upper back off the whole time, keep your stomach flat, no arch, quick, either side, okay? Let's go. Touch, touch. Draw your stomach in. Four, that's good. I hope you can feel that, I can. Touch those heels. Keep going, guys, come on. Oh, okay, next exercise, leg raises, okay? So, both legs up, you're gonna take one leg at a time, down, keep it, hover it off the floor, and up. Okay, so don't let it touch on the floor, you wanna keep your stomach engaged, let's go. Don't let that back arch. Squeeze those stomach muscles. You're really working lower abs now. Good guys, keep going. Whew. Rest. Okay, next exercise, toe touches. So your legs are gonna go up again, arms here, and you're just gonna squeeze your stomach to touch your toes. So squeeze, squeeze. Okay, here we go. And use your breath, so breathe out, exhale. You've got this. Come on. Come on. Last one. Okay, next up. It doesn't stop. Reverse crunches. So, your legs are gonna come up. Crunch towards yourself. This time, your breath is different. You're gonna go, breathe out on the crunch, okay? Crunch in. Here we go. Really controlled on the way down. Use your breath. Keep going. Wow. Okay. Bicycle crunches. Your elbows coming to your knee, opposite knee, and change. And change. One leg up slightly off the floor. Great. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Change. Belly button to spine. This is brutal. Keep going. You're gonna feel this, guys, tomorrow, definitely. Keep going, last 10 seconds. Oh. Okay, roll over. Okay, come this way. Okay, next up, plank. But it's not just your normal plank, okay? We're gonna be doing a walking plank. So, nice straight line, stomach in towards spine, and you're just gonna raise one leg at a time. Let's go. Nice and controlled. Keep your body in a straight line. Don't let your back arch. Almost there, guys. Just two more exercises after this. Okay, side plank with a pulse. So, you wanna stack your feet, you wanna be in a straight line. Feet, knees, hips, shoulders. You're gonna rise up, and you're gonna pulse up with your hips. Okay? Nice and controlled. If you want to make it a bit harder, you take your arm up, or you can have your hand on your hip, or if you need a bit of help, bring your hand down, give yourself a bit of support. Nice and controlled, guys. Keep going. Really force the hip up. 4. Nice. Okay, other side. This is the last one. You've done really well, guys. Abs in 10 minutes. It feels good though, doesn't it? Okay, last set. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. Remember, guys, to cool down after every workout. Make sure you stretch your stomach out after this. keep going. Okay, last 10 seconds. Drive those hips up. 2, 1, okay, guys, stretch that stomach out for me. Watch that spider crawl up the ceiling, up the wall. There you go. Thanks, guys. That was your 10-minute ab workout. If you have any questions about anything you've seen in the workouts today, come on to instructorlive.com and use our chat feature to send us a message. Or you can email me at austin@instructorlive.com. Have a great day. See you soon.